Hello class, today I'm going to be talking about a Pokeyoki device that I use in my closet after I finish laundry and I'm trying to organize my closet. So in my closet, I usually spit out my clothing between athletic clothes and non-athletic clothes. So I usually keep my athletic t-shirts on my right-hand side and my non-athletic t-shirts on my left-hand side. So a problem I get with this is that when I have my shirts laid out on my bed, in their own separate groups, I take out the hangers to put them in the closet. But an issue that comes up is that a lot of the t-shirts, they get flipped, usually on my non-athletic t-shirts, because a lot of the backing for them is relatively the same. As you can see, a black t-shirt, just a black back, black t-shirt, black back. And I'm more accustomed to putting in the closet, the hanger on the left-hand side, which is usually how I put in my athletic t-shirts. So a way that I thought to fix this issue was that within my hangers, I added these little tabs. So they're both facing opposite ways, one facing this way, one's facing this way. So this way, whenever I go into my closet and I'm putting away my athletic shirts, I take out these hangers, which show front on this side. So I put them in to the athletic t-shirts, and the tab indicates which way I put them in. So they're in this way. So I know to put in this shirt where the front tab is facing front. And on my non-athletic t-shirts, I see where the front faces the front, and I put that into the t-shirt, and I know that this is the way that this shirt should go on. So this usually saves me a couple seconds, especially in the morning when I'm trying to get some clothes if I don't end up fixing it, or when I'm putting the clothes into my closet, and helps me eliminate muda or waste.